I will try to do an update each day to see how it is going with me, with my account for the Valentine's event in King of Avalon. I might not sound excited, but I'm quite excited about it. I've actually already done the things that I want to do, more or less. So today it's about increasing the statue score and guard recruit. Yeah, that's a term that they use in Guns of Glory, but it is using the master summon. I'm still hoping, but I might have to use some stamina items for that, I would have to do that to do another 5. I now have done 20, 2 sets of 10, and I still have this rewards within grasp, but I need 6 more horns. I don't think there's an easy way to get them. If somebody does know that, then let me know. That is much appreciated. But otherwise, I just might have to use some stamina items to keep hitting monsters and be lucky enough to get those horns. I'll see whether I want to do that. But another 70 points is definitely nice. So what I did for the prestige statues, I upgraded 2 more of my prestige statues to rare celestial. One of those and another one of my bowmen. So that's very nice anyway. Currently I'm out of statue material. I actually still have those rare items. So I'm not completely sure yet what I want to... No, I'm actually sure. I'm not going to buy the statue material. In theory, I could from Cupid's shop. Where is it? We have the gemstone essence and the statue material. But actually, I find it still quite expensive at 60 for 10,000, and I need like 80,000. And then if I look at the rewards that I get, it's not so much. I'm not really that interested, I would say, in doing that. It would mean spend a lot of my points, and statue material is still relatively easy to come by. So yeah, that's just a short update of where I'm at. I'm curious. I mean, there are quite some more days, 5 more days. I'm curious what they'll throw at us. I've collected a lot, but of course I cannot improve myself in each category, but hopefully I can accumulate a lot of points over the next couple of days, and I'll try to keep you up to date by posting some videos, and maybe sometimes, in this case, like a very short one, sometimes a bit more elaborate. What I wanted to show as well, how I'm going rose shop, 4,000 credits so far. It's not going as fast as I had hoped, but I should still get quite some of the nice stuff. I do want to get that, basically those 6,000 for those Black Horn of Skyrim, 4,000, so that's already 10,000 for the Internal Flame. And if I can get more than that Enchanted Mist, probably high on my, for 2,000, high on my list as well. And those are a bit the main thing, so 12,000. I think should be able to get that. Not that much more, probably. Okay, that's it. I think my chair has gone down a bit. I hope that I'm still in the picture. Thanks for watching this video, and look out for another one tomorrow.